told you I'm not gonna go. I'm your brother. I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey!
I'm beyond being taken care of now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Your brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool.
Oh. Hey! Ah! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake! I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey! Hey! Sit down. That's pretty good gear. I'm pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring. Which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about when they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly! And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family!
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to police computer?
Sure.
Fine the fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
Okay.
His pals up.
Hey, Derrick. Apparently, your guy hangs out at the burger shop in the Alderney.
Go check it out. But make sure his boys are there. I want them all to pay.
What if he's alone?
Keep the police calm. He'll see you and think you're taking him down. First thing Bucky'll do is run back to his crew. Fucking coward! Would rather everyone go down than him take a fall alone. Sold me out, didn't he?
I guess he did, man. I'll tell you when it's done. Because that collateral damage.
Come on in, please.
shit, Bucky. It's the cops. Got your buddies. Can't people drive in this country?
Enjoying yourself!
Back unit from left wood.
Yes.
I need help.
I'm in shock. Not to annoy me. Huh?
the suspect.
Please move safely away from
me. Take cover!
On all sides of you!
Get down, numbers! Getting close!
Nico!
Hey, do I know you?
Yeah, you know me, Charisse. I used to go out with Dwayne. You know.
I spared you?
Yeah.
Why did you stop me? What do you want?
Well, I just wanted to say thank you, you know, for your kindness.
I'm not always kind. Don't worry about it. What are you up to?
Well, after what happened, you know, I just wanted to change my life, turn things around. You know, no more gangbangers and drug dealers. Turn over a new leaf, you know?
Good for you.
Yeah, and things was... they were going pretty well, but I like danger. The only thing is, danger don't like me.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's my own stupid fault. I deserve to be hit.
Who's hitting you?
My boyfriend. Please don't do anything.
I'm not going to kill him. I'm just going to teach you not to hit women.
He over in the projects up on...